everybody. Welcome to the Flatcast. This is number four in a series that we're doing here this summer. However, we're at a special secret location in St. Paul, Minnesota, actually called
New Freebornia.
So hope you enjoy the show tonight. Tonight we have Katie Vernon Trio. We are so lucky to have her from Minneapolis, Minnesota. And we're in for a great evening of music. So stick around and Katie Vernon, everybody.
Thank you. Thanks for having us. We're going to start with a cover. Trio, I wouldn't talk too much, which is very hard for me. There's a lot of self-control, but this song is called Peter. Thank you. of activity back there. It's fun. All right, so this song's called Wasting Time. And these are all from our first CD. We are in the process this summer of making a second one, so that's kind of exciting. We'll play some newer ones as well. Enough to have a very good guitar player in my band, Clay Williams, and this next song really shows him off very nicely. Not to be left out, this is Simon Huston, so I don't want to make him sad. This is one of those newer songs I was mentioning. This one is called Play, and it's about just playing music for the joy and fun of it, because we're not all in it for the money. Money's nice. There's not that much to go around sometimes. Take it away, Clay. Thank you.
Did you know you got a big ant crawling
all
over your
guitar?
Guitar is like a little.
Oh, I'm glad you waited till we're in between songs.
That was fascinating.
I do like Adam and the Ants, that's alright. Yeah, I have to be in tune for this one, so. Give him a little whirl of something, Clay. You don't want dead air. Oh, there he goes! There's
yeah,
Adam.
Just
fell off.
I can't get much.
Special request for Adam to not go anywhere near my kid. She doesn't like ants. She's equally afraid of ants and sharks. Isn't that right? Which is fair enough, because you probably will never meet a shark. Alright.
Mix an ant with a shark.
Okay, I'm in tune. I'm not guaranteeing it will sound good, but I'm in tune. Alright, this is another newest song. It's called Lost My Head. My heart, my soul, my I'll just show up and you'll be like, it was kind of a one-off, Davey. We have different people that want to play. Okay, this is another newer one. It's not super new, but it's not recorded yet. And this was kind of written as a yearning love song. And then ever since I've kind of performed it a few times, it reminded me that my kid over here, the one who's afraid of ants, she loves the movie Titanic. And she will never, ever watch a Kate Winslet movie again because she doesn't forgive her for letting go of Jack. So I cannot sing this song now without thinking of that. It totally wasn't written about that. And I'm like, oh. Okay, so this is kind of my Titanic song by default. It's called Out of My Depth.
Did you tell her it was scientifically proved it could have been saved?
She knows that. She's way ahead of the Mythbusters. She's like, dude, that piece of wood was big. She could have saved him. Right, Daisy? Yeah. Okay, I'm embarrassing her.
To you, I've been doing for so long.
planet this way, but we're doing another new one. This one is called Pearl. This is brand new, so go easy on us. All right, this one showcases Simon. we gotta give him a couple of. I know. You can have it. Truck and it rained all day, and then the sun came out, and that was the key.
Good
Suddenly people saw the sand.
Yeah.
So it was a nice place.
Yeah, we've been having good weather. Wanted to say thank you to Harriet Brewing, who does sponsor the Vladcast. Thank you for the dollars. Everybody's been enjoying and drinking here. But let's get back to the music. More from Katie Vernon Band, everybody.
Thank you so much. Thanks for having us. And yeah, I love playing Harriet. You know, there's a lot of venues in town, and they always make you feel special when you show up there. And I like to go there actually weekly for the Hootenannies. So that's an awesome thing they're doing right now, too. Hootenannies were a huge part in encouraging me to get out and play music again. So I will always be grateful for those. And I'll probably be at the one tomorrow. So, all right, so this is a song. We'll dedicate this to Harriet Brewing because it's about alcohol. Whether you like to have it or not, you can take the song either way. It's called 5 O'Clock. Yesterday, I started the wrong song. Okay, I will start the right song. YouTube, but it's mostly just me screaming in the background. I kind of ruined the moment. But. So here's another one on the uke, and then we'll switch back to the guitar for a couple. Let us know how we're doing on time.
Woohoo! Plenty.
Plenty, alrighty. Okay, so this song is called Fade Away.
Thank you.
a song about rain. I don't want to tempt fate.
I think we're okay.
So yeah, Simon and I both grew up in England. We are not married. We met here. We met doing cover songs of like 60s music. Was that
we did,
how
yeah.
we met?
Predominantly English 60s music.
Funny that.
It's funny.
Like who?
Lulu. Dusty Springfield.
Uh-huh.
What did you think? Well, we did some Beatles, badly.
Beatles?
Mm, all right.
Zombies? Any zombies?
We didn't do
no
any zombies.
Zombies.
The Who?
You can't go wrong with Dusty Springfield, though.
Yeah,
I think
yeah.
we're going to do something like
yeah,
that,
yeah,
maybe,
Petula
at Brits.
Clark.
Oh, Petula Clark.
Yeah, of course.
You got to sing Downtown in downtown Minneapolis.
Yeah.
It was a life full circle moment for me. I was grinning. Okay, so this song is called Grey Sky, and I haven't written a Minnesota snow song yet. It is on my to-do list, but this is an English rain song to tide us over. My guitar a little bit because it has really hard chords. So some of you mentioned a connection to Steve McClellan and Demo, and I'll always be grateful to both of those wonderful things in this universe, because Steve gave me my CD release party when no one else would, and I'm referencing him now because when he booked me, I was playing the guitar like this because I couldn't see any of it. So whenever I tilt my leg out, I think of him. Anyway, come a long way, baby.
Like your Angelina show.
Yeah. Yeah, with the leg at the Oscars. Yeah, I remember that. Yeah. My leg doesn't have a Twitter handle, but we could work on that. Okay, so this song is called Better For You, and it's actually about when I met my husband. A little London lass meeting a very clean-shaven American. I've never seen anything like it. And I fell in love with him right away. It took him a while to feel the same way. And that's what the song's about. Actually at Harriet just a couple weeks ago. They did a hoot for Slim Dunlap to raise money for his medical bills, and lots and lots of people have been making either covers of his songs or songs written in honor of him, which this one was. And just today, actually, Adam Levy's one got uploaded. I was lucky enough to sit next to him when he performed it. I say lucky, it was a double-edged sword. I was sitting in between Adam Levy and Chris Parisoli from Little Man. I was terrified. But I'm a big believer in doing what scares you daily. I have that like on my fridge. I think Eleanor Roosevelt said it. I'm a very bad American. I don't know, but she said something like that. Anyway, the song's very short, which is why I'm giving it an intro. So this was written about Slim and also about everyone surrounding him and loving him and supporting him also. So this is a tribute to everybody who was there.
I remember to swap the skeeters on your feet.
know. Flying ants, terrifying. Like, ants aren't bad enough. Oh my golly. Okay, this is called Loving You.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Enjoy the rest of your evening.